24/7 baby machine, so he can live out his picket fence dreams. It's not an act of love.